Okay, I'm ready to get started. And this is exactly the cloud atmosphere or the ambient conditions that I was testing at the other day. That's the first five. Now I'm going to shoot 2 inches above the top of that target. I'm going to shoot about 3. That got an arrow. That got an arrow. And it's beginning to rain. That got an arrow. That's the end of this video. That's all I've got to say about it. Thanks for watching. I appreciate it very much.